Please be ready for a dictation of exercise 122 from theory book instructor with key. 5 seconds. Start. We should neither accept any theories nor adopt any views, however valuable the advocates of such may be, except we are convinced that they are authorized and have been tested and attested by those upon whose veracity we can rely. Or unless our reason approves of them, and we have ample proof that though they may have some defects, their adoption will be valuable to us in the main. That we may employ them to the benefit of ourselves and others, and that they will be readily recalled on occasions of necessity. Stop. No matter how apposite the arguments may appear, which are adduced to move us from an opposite opinion, we should be as adamant in the face of any demand upon the feelings which are reason does not sanction. Stop. Thus, any attempt to tempt us to foolish actions will only end in the failure of the tempter. Stop. We have been endowed with mental faculties far and away above those with which the lower animals are endued. In order that we may protect ourselves from our enemies and may add to our happiness. Stop. It is a fact, however, that such is the effect of persuasion upon some persons of weak will, that they become as mere wax in the hands of those who would lure them to ruin. Stop. with such people, it seems only necessary for a fluent rogue to advance an alluring prospect of an affluent position at little cost, and they fall at once without a defense into the trap set for them. Stop. Is not this the secret of almost every successful fraud? We have heard or read of in any nation. Stop.